radiogiornale bellunese Now Airing, daily news from the Belluno province. Welcome to a new edition of the radiogiornale bellunese. These are the news from today, January 26th, 2023. Mountain accidents. Two avalanches came down in the mountains in Belluno yesterday. The first happened around 12 on the Nuvolo. Fortunately, without involving people. The second happened around the same time on the Padon and crushed a 53-year-old skier from Venice. The woman was rescued by the medics and brought to the hospital. The risk of avalanches is still high. Unpaid and irregular tickets. Dolomitibus made 132 sanctions between 2017 and 2019 that were confirmed after the appeals. Among the sanctioned people, the elderly and workers stand out. The total sum of the sanctions is over 36,400 euros. Raise in the price of fuel and road pricing. Estimated an increase over 10,000 euros in the cost for road haulers in Belluno. A price increase of over 2 million total euros. The data comes from the Confederazione Nazionale dell'Artigianato e della Piccola e Media Impresa. Schools in Belluno in mourning. Livio De Pra, founder of the Leonardo da Vinci Institute in Ponte delle Alpi in the 80s, passed away at the age of 83. He was also known in the world of sports as the president of the Ghiaccio Club Lambioi. The funeral will be held on Sunday at 8 in the Santo Stefano Church. Belluno will be the protagonist today on Rai 3. The town will be shown in depth on the Geo & Geo program between 16 and 19. Passing to sports, football. Unione Limana Cavarzano wins again in yesterday's midweek game of the Eccellenza Championship against Caorle. The match ended with a 1-0 result. Ponte delle Alpi was defeated by Altino in the quarterfinals of Seconda Categoria Scopa Veneto. The match ended with a 2-1 result. In promozione, Longarone Alpina and El Pago will have a match on Saturday at 15. Finally, hockey. Cortina will have an away game at Collalbo tonight at 20 against Renon. The match will be valid for the Alps League Master Round, where Cortina is currently in first place. And that is all for this edition. We wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese Mondo Association's web radio. You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.